chip shots in golf are extremely important. And shots from 120 yards and less make up about 70% of the golf game. So having a good chip shot, we're able to take off strokes during the game. For beginning players, I'd recommend, instead of concentrating on 4, 5, or 6 different clubs, try to concentrate on 2 or 3 clubs for chip shots, maybe the 6, 8, and the pitching wedge. Make sure that you're completely balanced and approach the chip shot like you're approaching a putt. Know how the green's going. If you practice your chip shots, you're bound to take strokes off your game.
Like putting, chipping requires feel and soft touch. It's important to practice chips from different distances. In this drill, the golfer chips through a hula hoop from a predetermined distance. And just like in the chalk line putting drill illustrated earlier, with every successful shot through the hoop, he moves back a few feet to attempt the drill from a further distance. Remember that on low chips, always have the ball positioned back in your stance, club shaft leaning forward, and weight toward your front foot. To put more loft on the ball, have the ball positioned up in the stance, club shaft leaning back, and weight on the back foot.